Hello, everybody. We're here in Walmart. We're not really getting much. I want to look and see if they've got a certain type of soil in the garden center. And I need some wasp spray. So I thought I'd take you with us while we shop a little bit here. We've got to go to Aldi. So. I'll look and see if they've got any of the kitties.
Not yet.
She likes. Yeah, I don't even think we're going to go to the grocery department because it'd be more than at Aldi. We got it here. What the pet food section looks like today.
They've got a green
one. That's not her favorite thing.
And they don't have the other thing.
Actually, it's the best stocked I've seen it right now.
They don't have her.
They may have moved them. There's not even a place over there for them. So they must be. They must be somewhere through here.
I bet they don't have. Can I get one of those?
How many's in it? 4 or 348? You like those squeeze ups? See this? Do you think she would like that? It's kind of expensive. It looks like just regular tuna, doesn't it?
Yeah, it's got shreds of tuna in it.
I sure don't see those other ones though. Well, let's get her. Is there a cheaper one that's... Well, squeeze up, she liked the one with tuna, didn't she? Or,
uh-huh.
Or is it the one with chicken?
I can't remember.
You want to get her one of those or get her another one of these?
I'll give her another squeeze up.
That one's 263. That one's...
243.
And you want to get her one of those sticks? She likes them. What was it? She liked chicken or salmon? Yeah. Chicken or salmon.
Okay.
I wish they had those. I wonder why they don't. Birds don't have any. Well, they're $1.22 now. They don't have the big packs. Peanut treat. If they'd like apple.
Not late,
I guess I'll just get two of them. I can't really.
Okay, where else are we going?
Back here at the soil. Ooh, I like these grills. Look at this grill. Whoa.
Somebody could just steal off them. There's nobody back here, and
that's wide open. Yeah, probably could. Here it is, 12:48.
That's
okay. It's 1 cubic foot. Well, this is it. It's wet. I'm gonna set this down for a minute, everyone. Come on. I might get some manure. What is that? Raised bed soil. Garden soil.
Oh.
Huh?
This is open.
Oh, I'll have to switch it out, I guess. I'll have to switch it.
It's just a little.
Well, I don't want. I wonder who makes this. Huh. I guess I should wait and look at that at, should I look at that at Big Lots, because that's only $7.98 right there, but.
Must be good, it's
not long. I know, that's what I was thinking. I just was going to get one of them and one of this, maybe. I don't see the. Hold on a minute. I don't see any manure over here. Here's all their busted ones. Nobody back here to ask about them. Did you find one?
Uh-huh.
I was just gonna look for. I don't think they have any. That's all gravel I can. Well, I don't see any, do you?
No.
Nor. Yeah, $2,211. Let me take a picture of this. Maybe I shouldn't have got both of them. Look at that grill. Wow. Well, I believe that's going to be it. We're going to go ahead and check out. So I hope y'all enjoyed this little walkthrough. If you did, I hope you'll press the like button. Also subscribe if you haven't already. And hit that notification bell so that you get all of my videos as soon as they come out. Everybody have a great day, and we'll see you later on. God bless.